Prosecutors say the video shows New England Patriots owner Robert Kraft paying for and receiving two sex acts in January at Orchids of Asia Day Spa in Jupiter. Kraft has pleaded not guilty to misdemeanor charges in the case. Prosecutors say it is policy to pixelate or blur an obscene images in evidence prior to release. Ehrenberg's office said, absent a court order, the state will be releasing the requested public records once it has retrieved and reviewed the records and deleted any portions of the record which are statutorily exempt. This afternoon, Kraft's attorney filed an emergency motion arguing that the video evidence should be suppressed and the release would potentially represent another infringement of his rights. They call the prosecutor's move gross prosecutorial misconduct. In the end, it was a small win for Kraft's attorneys. The judge granted their motion to temporarily block the release of the videos.